Alright, there it goes. Facebook. Alright. Hello everybody, my name is Den Diesel and welcome to my Twitch. Because apparently my PlayStation can't connect to YouTube right now. I don't know why. But hopefully, they'll get it fixed soon, because I really want to freaking not have to use my Twitch to give you content. I'd rather throw this out to my YouTube, where I usually stream it. I usually save my stuff on Twitch for when I'm on my Carl and Snarl channel. Anyways, this is Released Restraint Zero, Part 3 of Episode 2, the finale, hopefully. And hopefully my internet will stay connected long enough that I can finish this episode of the game, as well as this episode of the stream. I will be taking this stream from Twitch, downloading it so that I can throw it onto my YouTube. So, without further ado, let's go back in. It's probably gonna have me restart the whole fucking level. I don't want you to connect to YouTube! Fuck you! It's like, I didn't do anything wrong. I'm freaking following the rules. But no! No, we have to have you freaking not get connected. Okay, so it put me back here. Sweet, I don't have to do the whole level, I just have to do this part again. Which is fine. Alright, let's do this! No. Okay, hold on. Yeah, hold on there. Hold on there. Then you get the fuck off her. You the fuck out of here. You let her go. Right, keep climbing. Come on, keep climbing. There you go. Alright. Fuck. Completely forgot about that. Stop it! Stop it! Go! Go, girl, go! The fuck moment! They all look like fucking angler fish. Where am I going? Come on. Okay. So I have to go over this one. But isn't the console thing on the other side? Get off her. Go away. There we go. Alright, keep moving. Don't just fucking stop. Oh, I have to go higher. Okay. I guess it's a lot higher than I thought it was, and the only way to go higher is apparently over here. Thank you. Go away. Yeah. Alright, run, girly! Faster! Faster! Oh, crap baskets. Oh, shit stains. What did they fucking do? Oh, God, my hands are still fucking tingly. It vibrated my hands too much. Depending on where this is in the timeline, he should still be here. What are you shouting for? You can't lose me. I'm Aiden. Though why I named myself Aiden, I will never know.
If you want a passage, I may not live.
And she passes out. No, no, wait, no. She's still awake. Alrighty, let's see what we did. Killed the possessed scientist, missed bodies to channel, and shut down the condenser. Okay, cool. Looks like we are going homeless! You know, if nothing's landing on your windshield, you don't need to freaking have your windshield wipers going. Just saying. Time to get up. That's not good. Got three of them circling me. Nope, just gonna hang up on him. No, we're still boned. Over here, bonehead. Get off her.
Who's it? Yeah. Pay attention to me, dude.
Huh, lots of colorful imagery. Why, what the heck is Stan doing in here?
Welcome back to Orlando, Georgia.
Stan, where is his mask? Or, Fi, where is Stan's mask? Well,
got some place to go now. Family, friends, missing you.
My parents, they live in New York. I always go back there.
Stay here, you know. I think I must share it. Whatever I got, Susan.
Thanks.
Run my hands a little. Up enough. Let's walk over here.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
You're pregnant. Well, I'm out of here. Sure. We didn't even stay here that long. We're just like, eh. Well, we got a little bit. Not sure it's $5, but hey.
Hey, baby.
Looking
for a few extra dollars?
Can definitely
help you out.
No, thank you. I'm not that kind of girl. See how well we do. Oh, this is nice. I don't want to stop. This is too good. Of course. You let me use your guitar. Of course I'm going to give you some of the, half of the fucking money.
Let's go see his dance teacher.
Sounds good.
How's it going?
Not great.
I found him. There was a guy with a guitar. I play guitar. I mean, like, well, I made a few notes.
There you go, Stan. $15 right there.
That's something. That's really something. Stay right here.
Wait, why can't I go with you? Come on.
Back off and you won't get hurt.
Looks like Mom's got a girlfriend. Oh, man. Let's demonstrate how geeks hang low line.
Boom! Skanky little ass bitches, huh? Boom! Oh shit! My bad. No, you don't. God damn it! Oh, God damn it! Which way are you wanting me to go with some of these? Who you calling a bitch, motherfucker? I'll bust out Aiden. No, they did not.
Let's get out of here before we come back.
Come on, Stan. So, fine. I thought Stan knew how to fight. What the hell? What am I doing? Jody?
yourself.
Hey, even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
We got a fight. Wasn't the Jody, I'd still be lying, man. Should've seen it. There were four guys. Could've kicked yourself some ass.
When is your baby due? It's 9 months. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's...
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. Probably would have killed him. Did you know those boys?
Yeah, I saw some for him. Yes, he's got down here looking for a one-way fight. Yeah, them phones with cameras. I guess they like to show off.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still having a cooker.
Walter, how did you end up
here? I was a high school teacher. Until I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, job, all my friends. Ended up here on dead end.
Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How do you never end up? Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was abused. I know that this is going to sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Let's be sincere.
Since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden. He's always with me.
Looks like Jimmy and the only one with a drug problem.
That I can do to prove he exists. No. That is the right way. Okay.
Hi. Fall in love, just
huh. Can I do it with him now? Well, not do it with him, but like, do the mental thingy where I, you know, help him out. Guess not. Okay. Bedtime. Shit, son.
Jody, come on.
I'm trying, but the game won't let me run. That sounds like the stand we know and love. I guess we're breaking into the supermarket. I've never gotten this far in the game, so. I know how to get in.
Damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Come on.
Must be a switch for the security gate somewhere.
Ha! Got it.
Do that.
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here. Shit! Shit, an alarm! How could I miss that?
You gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now.
Because we weren't thinking! Come on, get in there! Come on, Jody!
took everything I had.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Hurry, her water broke. She came to the building I told you about.
Yeah, walk us out.
Come on, we need to hurry.
Come on, run. Run, Jody, run! Jody, stop looking back and just fucking run. It's because Jody's a girl.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
You standing around staring at me.
Okay, don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be?
Next. There it is. I'm freaking out right now. Wow. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I was gonna say, why not cover her up first? But I guess she did that before she handed the baby, or after she handed the baby off.
It's Zoe.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you're saying.
She's one of the nicest. She's magnificent.
How is Meg? Aren't those the same things? Are you crying, dude? Crying for? Be a man! Be a man, Stan! Damn it, Jody, you're smarter than that. Alright, come on. Up the stairs, come on. Come on, Jody. The second fucking burning building I have to get people to get out of. Out the window.
Oh,
come on, come on, come on, come on, get up, 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 get up. Come on, give me.
We're stuck! We're stuck! You're gonna have to trust me, okay?
Working on it! Let's go! Move, Jody, move! There you go! Come on, Jody! Get her out of there! Get yourself out of there! So I think I'm gonna have to go upstairs. Oh, come on, give.
Hey, 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 leave her alone!
Down, cockroaches. That's what you're doing now, are you?
Give me control of Aiden.
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
Come on, let's go.
Fuck me. Can I do anything? Curses.
good. Okay, this is it's just the grind.
Just be good.
100 times you're not like
this.
Diapers in a bottle, decent clothing.
Huh. I have no idea what the hell's just happened there.
Am I dead?
I don't think we're dead. I think that was your real mom. Let's go find out what's going on here. What in the hell? We're alive.
Sylvia is 3 months old today. I often tell her about you so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Huh. Neat.
You got the job. I tell you this, small more. I'm done with it. You missed yourself. Really missed it.
Ah, so he's no longer a hobo. Okay. Oh, no, not yet, not yet. Let's go to this one first.
It's Jody. Guys. This way. The one was here. Bastards got picked up the night they said slide on a building. Guys are in on the course. Can you do that?
I can. Yes, they are. Yet now I can't get my fucking revenge. I need to get the fuck out. So I jumped out of the fifth floor window. Okay. I see where I am now. All right with you. You don't know me, so... Alrighty. Okay, so I did one lie, and that made it to where it was lied or evaded Stan's questions. I earned money honestly, which is neat. Got enough money for dinner. Did not help everyone after shit! Saved everyone from a fire, yes. Apparently there was a suicide attempt? I don't know. Beat the thugs. Sincere about Aiden. Escape the building. Learn the fate of the thugs. Alright, well... Let's go on back here. We're gonna start this one, but then we're gonna drop out because that's gonna be it for... That is going to be it for Released Restraint Zero. I thank you all so much for tuning in. I will be trying to download this from Twitch so that I can upload it to YouTube so that everybody can have a chance to see it. But in the meantime, come back tomorrow. To my Carl and Snarl channel here on Twitch, and I shall see you guys for the next episode of Death Rush. So there's that. Thursday I might do another stream from another game. I'm not sure what yet, but I'm going to try something. Maybe I'll do Undertale, I don't know. But you'll have to come back Thursday, probably around the same time, and we shall see how that goes. And then Friday, come back for Run and Gun at 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And also, without further ado, if you liked it, go to my channel on YouTube and hit that subscribe or follow here. Hit that like on YouTube for all my other videos, and then hit that notification bell so that you know when I'll be streaming. And until the next time, I shall see you guys later. Bye-bye!